Good morning, guys. Happy Monday. So right now I pretty much just got like ready in terms of like ready to work from home. So yeah, I got up, washed my face, brushed my teeth, and got dressed, and I fixed my hair into this like little pony situation. So I haven't had box braids in like a long time, so here they are. I'm about to sit down at my little desk area and I am about to get started with work. And then I'll go and make some breakfast. Okay, so this is pretty much what I'm wearing today. It is a acid wash jogger set. This is from Pretty Little Thing. And then I just have some gray fuzzy slippers on. And then my hair is just in a ponytail. That's pretty much it. This is the look for today. Okay, let's get started with work. Maybe I should turn this way, because like I don't know, I feel some type of way with it being to the side, especially since I have this big blemish here. Okay, so I am about to start working on my emails, like I mentioned previously. One of the accounts that I'm working on is with Mulatto. Her team just sent over her photos, and so I'm pretty much just gonna let them know if that photo is approved, which it is. The photo looks really, really good. The only thing is the product that she's going to be posting, I don't remember putting that in her package. So she doesn't have the swipe up link, so I'm pretty much gonna create the swipe up link and send that over to them for her. Most likely this photo will go live either today or sometime this week. Let me show you guys the photo, because I'm sure by the time she posts this vlog, isn't gonna go live no time soon. So here's the photo. How cute, yeah? So cute. Yeah, so I'm just gonna pretty much just like work on trying to get these emails down, and then like after I feel kind of like okay with where I am, I'm going to make some breakfast. Okay guys, it's about like 10:56, so it's about to be 11 o'clock, so I'm gonna go make me some breakfast. Let's go. Okay, all done. I made a egg McMuffin. This is it here. I'm pretty much just gonna eat this while I continue working on my emails and stuff. So, and then I'll probably check in with you guys a little bit later. This is my song. I love this song. Intermission. I just got a knock on the door and I just received a paquete. And the package is, it's this here. My brother got me an air fryer for, he got me an air fryer for Christmas. And, but I was in Miami. So in order for me to get it to me, I had to ship it. But yeah. It just got here and I'm actually very, very, very shooketh, because packages don't ever really make it to my apartment. So yeah, anyways, it's here. And now I can just air fry stuff. So yeah, there's that. Anyways, I just showed you guys that
I got my air fryer. So I shipped it to myself on Friday and it made it to me on Monday. So that's good. I'm just glad I got here. I also, a while ago, I think back in December or maybe November, I ordered the Telfar bag. And I'm trying to think, should I do like a full unboxing? Cause this is the box that it came in. And I know a lot of people have a lot to say about this brand. We'll see. Maybe I'll do like a video that has like a full experience and everything. I'm pretty much still working. I had got on a call with a influencer because she was having difficulties with sending her invoice over. So had to get on a call with her with that. And then I have a call with work. I know I accepted the calendar invite, but I don't remember what time. It's in 10 minutes. So it's our weekly call with the LA team. I don't really have much to show you guys, especially with me just coming back to like try to vlog or whatever. I don't feel like I have a lot going on. My nails look disgusting, so don't even. Yeah. So now I'm like just. I moved from the desk over here. I am finalizing a few more things and then I'll be off. It's almost 6 o'clock, so I had intentions of just being off on time today, so I was like really really focused. I'm just doing that right now and I'm just jamming out to some music. Summer Walker to be exact.
Never wanna club, and you talk to me like shit, and you handle me too rough. And at the end of the day, you got the nerve to bring up that bitch. That's the difference. You just wanna have fun.
That's why I'm double cupped up, I go to mom.
I made problems, we were sleeping back to bed.
Hi guys. We're about to go look at some apartments. I've been on a apartment hunt for like a long, long time. Good afternoon, guys. Watching Law & Order, taking my lunch break, and we're about to tackle this whole apartment thing. I went yesterday, whatever, we'll talk about it later. Anyways, let me show you guys what I'm wearing. Here's my outfit for today. It's just some sweat shorts, my Dirty Forces, and a top. This is the look. Guys, I got some Tender Greens. So let me show you guys what I got. I love Tender Greens. It's just like my friend Ashanti put me on, and then from that day forward, I love Tender Greens. So yeah, let me show you. I get the chipotle chicken breast, brown rice, and the baby arugula, and it comes automatically with bread. Okay, so yeah, I'm about to eat this. Doesn't it look so good? Oh, and it also comes with like this lemon. It comes with this lemon sauce. That's like so good. So, let me tell you guys about these apartments. It's just so, apartment hunting in LA can be very tedious. So, apartment hunting is so dramatic out here because you just have to take into consideration like literally everything. Parking, more than half of the city drives. Why wouldn't you guys automatically have parking? QTNA, questions that need answers. Secondly, just booking these appointments during COVID is just so hard. I've seen a few places and right now I'm having a very hard time because on these like apartment websites, they're doing this thing like, because they're trying to have like deals and like monthly things going on, they do this thing where, we are applying an incentive to the rent. So say for instance, a place is, I don't know, originally $2,000. So they'll be like, this place is $2,000. But no, they'll put the listing on the website for like, $1,700. So they'll put the listing on there for $1,700 or $1,800. And then you show up and you're like, oh my God, amazing. Like, I would like to move forward. And like what the next steps are, they're like, yes, amazing. So right now we do have a deal going on. So with the free month that you receive, essentially you'll be paying $1,700 per month, but the monthly rate that you must pay is $2,000. And it's like, how does that even make sense? Like, how? Like, then advertise the place for what the unit is. Like, so yeah, I don't know. I could just go on and on. I don't know if that makes sense, but it's a very strenuous process trying to find a place and making it meet the standards that you're looking for. And then with it being in LA, LA show can be so expensive. But yeah, anyways, that's pretty much the update. So far, all the places that I've seen, they are over my budget, a little bit over my budget. One place was super over my budget because what I saw online, and then when I got there, it was like $500 over, and I was like, I cannot go over $500 in my budget. Like, I'm just not doing that. And what sucks is because I love that place. Of all the places I've been looking at, that place was like I absolutely love that place. And it felt like, you know, taking candy away from a baby because I was like so in love with it. But whatever, we're gonna continue this process. I don't know, I'll show you a few places possibly in the vlog, like I'll insert some clips or whatever, but it's a to-do. Anyways, I don't want to talk your ear off. Good morning, happy Saturday. So anyways, I need to head out really quickly, so I don't have time. But guys, should I wear these? I mean, they're dirty, I need to clean them. Or these? I'm wearing this. I'm sure you guys have seen this like multiple times before. So I'm feeling the white, right? These or these? The white, right? I don't know. Maybe this? I need to clean them, they're so dirty. Yeah, I'll wear these. Let's do that. I look real greasy compared to what I looked like earlier today. I went to go see more apartments and underwhelmed to say the least. So I stopped at SB Starbucks. The apartment hunt continues.
Good morning, guys. It is Wednesday. It's a Wednesday. So, I'm just checking in. I haven't been vlogging, but I thought you guys might want to see this. So, yeah. Anyways, I have my calendar here. So I just wanted to add a few things on there. So on the 18th, I have a DMV appointment. So I need to add that on there. And then I got a parking ticket. I mean, how else is LA supposed to make their money, guys, if they don't give us tickets for no reason? So anyways, I got this ticket on the 2nd to do 21 days after the issue date. So 21 plus 2 is 23. So parking ticket is due here. Let me just put the dollar amount, which is gonna be $68. Just those two things. But yeah, I just wanted to do that before I started my work day. I'm gonna chill for the next like maybe 5-10 minutes, and then I'm gonna just go and get ready for my working from home day. Visit my friend who's in LA for just a few days, and she's staying in downtown LA, and I thought I would just work from her place today. Guys, do you even see? It's gorge. It's everything. So cute. I know I look kind of crazy, but yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just finishing work. I know earlier somewhere in the vlog we talked about Mulatto's photo. That photo has now gone live. Do you guys want to see the next photo? You do? The next photo is super cute. Let me show you guys. So yeah, here's the photo. Super cute. Anyways, just a little sneak snippet.
Hi guys, so I'm in the office today. I got ready and I look presentable. So yeah, I don't know which person took my charger from my laptop, from my computer. It's gonna be hard to tell which one is mine. Not this one. Let's see. Okay, here we go. So guys, I'm listening to this song right now, and like the song is just, I feel like this is how I feel. You know, I feel like on the inside, if I could express myself musically, this song or this beat would fit perfectly. Just listen. Figured out right now, like you're essentially gonna get there, and when you do, just know you fought really hard to get there, just know that you deserve it. I think, you know, this song just says like, don't give up, just keep trying, just keep doing. Every day's gonna be different, you know, you're gonna feel some type of way some certain days, but you know, on most days, just give it your best, put your best foot forward, you know. So I don't know, that's what I feel when I hear this song, and literally it's a new song to me. Most, is it a song or is it a beat? I don't know. myself, and I'm just like, pick yourself up, girl. Like, do it. You could do it, you know? Anyways, I'm driving to Target. I'll let that cop calm down for a bit. But yeah, I'm driving to Target. My bun is probably touching the ceiling, but yeah. I'm driving to Target. There are some things that I needed to get. There are some things that I need to get. I was supposed to make a list and everything. Totally didn't happen. So now I'm about to go into Target picking up stuff that I know for a fact that I don't need. But that's what I'm doing. What they have. I just need some skincare stuff and I need some other things too. So I'm gonna go in there and just get those things, and that's all I wanna get. And then when I leave from there, I wanna go to my place. You guys know my place, Tender Greens. This is not the Target it said I was gonna go to, but wow. Maybe I could have went to this one. No, I'm gonna go to the one on. Yeah, I'm not gonna go to this one. This one's giving me, we don't have all the products. So no. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go to Tender Greens after I go to Target. So yeah, I'm just doing my evening drive from work. I went into the office today, so did my work day there. And yeah, so now I'm just ending my evening. I kind of just want to do a little chill vibe. I want to probably go home and like watch a romantic movie, start my V-Day weekend. I just went and got my friend literally a piece of cake. It literally comes in this bag. And the box literally says, it's a big piece of cake too. Oh, it used to say, oh yeah, here it is. Piece of cake from Milk. So cute, yeah? Anyways, I just wanted to get her like a pick-me-up, you know? Just like a cheery type vibe. So, we're gonna just surprise her. I don't know if she's home. I'ma just pull up and hopefully she's there. And then I already ordered my food from Tender Green, so on my way to her, I'm gonna just pick that up and then make my way to her. So yeah. Okay, so that didn't go as planned. Called her and she was like, hey, what's up? And I was like, where you at? And she's like, I went to go get Nigerian food. And I was just like, what? And I was like, well, where are you getting this food from? She's like, I'm in Inglewood. And I'm like, girl. Hey guys, it is literally the end of my day. I just wanted to come on here really quickly and show you guys my outfit of today. I have on this denim jumpsuit here. It's a full denim jumpsuit long sleeve. I just rolled the sleeves up. I paired these with some biker boots, this bag. You guys know how I feel about this bag. And then in terms of jewelry, I pretty much just have this letter K necklace. And then along with that, I wore my Pandora bracelet. And then this bracelet here is from Fossil. And for my hair, I just put my braids into a little top knot type of bun, butterfly bun. I don't know. I was like, I need a shower. I threw this on and then this was the result. So we like it, but yeah. This is the look. But yeah, so yeah guys, I'm about to unwind now, take all this stuff off, shower, put on my PJs, and then put on like a romantic movie. Guys, that's all I did. Oh, I end up actually dropping the little bit to my friend. When I got there, it was a whole to-do because I couldn't figure out how to get to her. I knew how to get to the building, but I didn't know how to get to her apartment. But just as I was about to leave, after waiting for a while, she popped up and I was like, perfect. So I just handed it over to her, so yeah.
So I just wanted to show you guys my dinner. Today was a pretty Monday. All right, there she is. Asia. So yeah, I'm just gonna watch the rest of this, do some browsing on my phone, and then just shower after. We're off to go see Leslie. Got the goods. I'm watching Pockets and Bones. Brittany on YouTube. But yeah, I'm just doing my makeup. I have an appointment at the DMV today, so. I'm not sure if you guys are aware of this, but no, I wasn't. The state of California is now using, like, I don't know, it's probably happening at other in other states. I just may not be aware. But yeah, they are now using this thing called Real ID. So by October of this year, in order to travel or whatever, you have to present that. So whatever. Anyways. Long story short, my driver's license has been expired for a while. And I just want to renew my driver's license. But since I was seeing that information, I was like, well, I might as well just get the real ID to avoid any delays in the future or having to go back. Anyways, just doing the makeup. I've received requests on like Instagram for me to do like makeup tutorial, but I filmed a few of those videos. I've just never gotten to the point of editing because I just don't think they're good. Maybe because I'm comparing them to like, you know, because at the rate or quality that I would like them to be at is like Tierra Walker, Jackie. Well, Jackie's just way too high. Carly by Bell, you know what I'm saying? So whatever, that's the quality I'd be wanting, or like the results for them. And the flow as well, and I'm not getting that, so I don't know. Maybe one of these days, like, I'll film like an actual makeup tutorial. And I really don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing my own thing because I'm sure this is not how you blend, but it's working. Once I am done doing that, I just take another beauty blender, Laura Mercier. Can you see that? Whatever. I just use the Laura Mercier powder in the color Translucent. Okay. So So yeah, this is kind of the look that I was going for. I think I went in a lot on that side. So I'm gonna go back. Probably thinking, Kat, you OD'd on the translucent underneath the eye. Yes, possibly. I pretty much just let that sit for a while and then just move on with the next steps. Today, I'm not gonna put on eyelashes or anything. I don't know if they're gonna ask me to take a new picture or not. I wanna be prepared, so good. Do that. Yeah. And I'm just putting it in the corner to kind of make like a some type of situation. We're happy with this. What do you guys think? I think that's fine. I'm gonna go back with this first brush that I started and just kind of just like, okay, so that's pretty much the look for the makeup. And then I'm gonna go in with, what is this? Mascara. This is from Benefit. They're real. I love this. Cause I'm a person who, I don't have like blessed eyelashes that are like super long or whatever, invisible. They're just very short. But I find that when I use this mascara, it's giving what it was supposed to give. Again. And I'm gonna just go across the top. Cause sometimes there be some length, but my eyelashes are so short. Gotta be careful so I don't get it on my eyelid, but see the difference there? Okay, let's do the other eye. Stop. What the hell are you talking about? No, David, that's why my allergies, because I slept with the window open. Okay. La makeup is finished. I'm going to dust this powder off, and then I'll do the next step of the mascara, which is basically the bottom lashes. So that's really important. It really takes it to the next level. Resort vibe. But the ears look kind of crazy. I'm gonna take a little picture for Instagram to show the outfit. Cause I did a little thing of choosing which look I should wear today. But yeah, I'm gonna do that now. So yeah guys, I'm gonna take some pictures of myself using this tripod that I just got. Hopefully they come out really, really well. Guys, I'm home now. Let me just set you guys up here. I never got a chance to show you guys what I got from Target. So let me actually just show you guys now in terms of just taking a shower, but that's not happening now because you know why? We're gonna do a little Target haul. So, it's the end of the day now. I know I look crazy. Crazy. I'm also watching this show on Netflix called Behind Her Eyes. It's a to-do. It's a to-do. Anyways, let me show you guys what I got at Target the time I went. Anyways, I got this. This is a buff. This is a buff and polished bath brush, and it has two sides to it. I feel like I need this so I can get to my back and be like that. So I'm actually gonna use this today. So I got that. I got some cotton rounds because I ran out. Next set of items I'm gonna show you guys that I got are all like skincare stuff. So were my Clearasil Stubborn Acne Control 5-in-1 Daily Pads. I love these things. It does control the breakouts that I get. I don't like stubborn pimples and stuff like that. Like it helps. I find that it helps. So
So these are, so I had to get these cleansing pads. I feel like after I wash my face, there's always gonna be something left behind that I missed. So I feel like this gets it for sure. I got this, this is called Mele. And this is my first time hearing of this brand. Typically for my toner, I use Pixie, but this is a, I think this is a black owned brand, and it was at Target, and it's made for like black women or women with like melanin. So that's me. So I wanted to give it a try. Online, I think it had a 4.4 star review. So I think it's worth trying. And I'm all out of my picks anyways, so it's time to use this. The Honest Beauty line, I really, really do like, and I use it already. Some of the stuff that I use from there is like their cleanser, the gel cleanser, love it. I still have some here, so I didn't need to re-up on that. I also love the extra hydration, heavy moisturizing, whatever, facial cream, love that. And then so I wanted to try, so for my morning, my skincare routine in the morning is very basic. It's pretty much cleanser, the pads that I showed you guys, and then toner. That's it. I don't think that's enough. So I decided to get the hydrogel cream. So I'm gonna use this in the morning times. I'm excited to see how this works out. I have the CeraVe a hydrating sunscreen. So I went into Target, I thought they had the black girl sunscreen, but I didn't see it, so I couldn't get it. So I just went with this because I do use the CeraVe retinol and I love it. I decided to just get some vitamin C, so I chose the Bright Idea vitamin C by Bliss. I'm gonna also add this to my morning routine because I don't have anything in my morning routine right now, so I think this is gonna work really well. And last but not least, I got this brush. It's not anything automatic or battery, whatever. It's something I'm gonna have to physically put in, and I feel, again, this is gonna be really, really good. But it's a facial brush here, and it has these like things here, and then they have this part here. Yeah, it was, I think it was either like 10 bucks. So I'm gonna try to use this. I feel like, again, to exfoliate the skin with the gel cleanser that I use, I think it's gonna work really well. So that's pretty much all the skincare that I, the last few bits are for like kitchen and stuff. I got some paper towel. I needed Brillo pads. I need spoons because I'm out of spoons, which is very rare. Typically I have more spoons than forks, so. Don't know what happened there. Also have this hand and body lotion. It looks like the one my mom orders from Avon, and she always orders this big bottle from Avon, and then she sends them to me. But I'm running out of this one, so I wanted to get this one. And then that lotion doesn't smell, the one my mom gets from Avon, it doesn't smell like anything. So since it doesn't smell like anything, I think it works really well for me. I don't have any breakouts, things like that. So this one is a hand and body lotion, smells like nothing. Well, yeah, that's pretty much all the stuff that I got from Target. I'm sure it came up to a whole bunch of money. Maybe that's why I didn't show you that right then and there. I probably was mad. Like, why did I spend all that money? Okay, wait, guys, the sun is setting. How cute, it's setting so beautifully. Oh. But I can't really see it from my apartment, so I'm gonna go on the balcony. I'm gonna grab a jacket and let's go see it, guys. Okay, I just grabbed anything and put it on because I don't wanna miss it. It just makes me think about like when I first moved to LA, and I'm just so grateful. I used my air fryer today, guys.